Hey everyone, welcome to Tweak Library. My name is Shivani. Today I'm gonna tell you some Android tips and tricks. Some of these you might know, while some of them you might not. Whether you are new to Android and eager to try out every available option you see on screen, or want to get rid of annoyances that troubles you on a daily basis. So these tips and tricks will help you out. So here I am to help you with that. So without further delay, let's go through 5 Android features you should use. First is saving offline maps. In this feature, you can save maps offline. Once you downloaded the required maps, you can use them anytime without using up any data. To do this, go to Google Maps, type the location, and let the app fetch the map. Go to Options, you will see offline maps. Select your own map to download on your mobile. It will take some space from your device storage. And the second is translate text with the Gboard. There are good chances you are using Google's default Gboard keyboard. When entering text on your Android, this capable keyboard puts translations right at your fingertips. So as we already have this feature in this phone, so I will tell you how to do it. With the keyboard open, tap on the one that has a small G that looks like it's folded over a symbol. This opens up a text box you can type into. Use the drop down menu to choose the languages. Google will automatically translate what you type. Third is Google Lens for quick contacts. There are few ways to access Google Lens. The obvious one is to install the Google app from the Play Store. As I have already installed the app in this phone, if you take a picture of a business card or any type of a card, it will actually pick up all the information on the card as you see here. And then each one of the dots actually represents the information that is picking up, whether it's an email address, a location, and a website. And from there, you can quickly add contact to your phone. And the fourth is double tap resends to toggle. Did you know if you double tap the resend button, it will actually toggle between two most recent applications that you have been using. So here I am on YouTube. If I want to go back to Spotify, just double tap resend to switch back to Spotify. Screen magnifier. People with poor eyesight often have no idea how much this feature can help them. Just go to settings, accessibility, go to the magnification, and then on the magnifier with triple tap. Then you will be able to zoom in any part of the display just by tapping it. These clever tricks and features make you feel like an Android expert. Try them out and enhance your mobile experience. Hope you like the video. To watch more such videos, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.